Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. This is our part 2 of Neet PG 2019 exam, memory based paper. So they ask question, which disorder is an autosomal recessive? So right answer is albinism in the paper. As you know very well, guys, I already prepared video revision one day before exam. In that video, I include all such disorder, autosomal dominant, recessive, and X-linked. If you see that table 7 days before your exam, that means you received done this answer right. And as I already told, in any exam, you are going to receive one MCQ from this. Autosomal dominant disorder, recessive, X-linked dominant or recessive. So this time also, those who study my lectures, they done right. Again question. Most common cardiomyopathy associated with alcohol, that is dilated cardiomyopathy. This MCQ also, I already teach in my question paper on my channel. Okay. Potassium opener drug. This is nicorandil, as we already discussed in our lecture on YouTube available. Perjury punishment is for IPC 194. If you guys remember my IPC lecture, there I already explained perjury 192, 193, 194 excellently. And they give some big sentence and then ask scorpion bite. The drug of choice or treatment by prazosin. So guys, I already explained a lot of times about these MCQ. We already discussed. This is second part. At least 80 to 100 MCQs are coming from my videos related but not same. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. This is part 2 of Neet PG. Exam first I already put, so please go through it. I'm going to put lot of parts about Neet PG 2019 exam memory based MCQs. These are really very interesting, and if you like this video, put like on it. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you. Good day and good